shit, man. What's going on, YouTube niggas? Facebook niggas? Twitter niggas? What's going on? Me? Asking me what I'm doing? Nothing. Just chilling, eating some fat-ass grapes. Fuck. Huh. Man, I love grapes. This is good. And a bitch. I did shout out video 2012. We're about to die, but might as well make it before we die in December, right? It's all good. Alright. Shout out. We're gonna start with my nigga Alberto, you know. He's trill as fuck. That's my nigga right there. He's the best soccer player you can ever find anywhere. If you say he's not good, whatever, you're just a hater. That's my nigga since day one. It's my nigga, bro. Period. Shout out, bro. Thanks for holding it down. Fucking Shady Grove, you my nigga. Much love. Alright, Daisy. My nigga Daisy, bro. What's going on with you, bro? Listen, I'm kind of shy. No, hell no, I'm not shy. I'm just kidding. I just want to give a shout out to you. I'm probably going to get to know you this year. You're cool as fuck. You're interested in the same shit I am. That's fucking dope. You're into, like, a lot of guy stuff. You don't see that a lot. And I like that. That's dope. Oh, shit. And I think I know your brother. I don't know. But, yeah. Alright, next, Oscar. Bro, this nigga got a fucking three-point shot. Oscar, your fucking three-point shot. Clutch. Automatic. Remember that great? That nigga would bust some hoes in the gym. Like, he's like Kevin Durant, but fucking Mexican. He's fucking raw, I swear. He's in a mariachi band. He railed the fuck for doing that. We're like, doo-doo-doo-doo. Yeah. It's too hard for me. I just play Guitar Hero. Alright. Next, Leslie. Leslie, you are fucking funny. You're the biggest fuck I know. I swear, you are so slow sometimes, but I still love you. You G. You're holding it down for me. Well, I'm going to Shady Grove. Holding it down for me. You know. I appreciate it. Okay. So, my nigga Stefano right here, boy. That's. I can basically call that nigga my brother. It's my nigga right there. Bro, man. Bro, we be fucking shit up every time we go places. We be like Kidding and Tiger. We be fucking shit up. Shout out to you, nigga. You my Kidding, nigga. Alumni. Not Illuminati, it's alumni, by the way, so fuck off, haters. You my kid, nigga, tiger, nigga, you know, mixtapes in general. And we gonna be some soccer next season anyway, so yeah. Oh, and, your relationship, nigga, fucking, I don't know how you can stand with Selena. I'm just playing Selena, UG, I wish y'all the best. I love both of y'all crackheads. Love you guys. Alright, shout out to my nigga Joseph right here. That nigga's quiet, but if you fuck with him, he will fucking turn into Mike Tyson. Trust me, I've seen this nigga mad. You don't want to get his ass mad. That's my nigga, though. One of my real niggas, you know, we gotta hoop it up sometime. I gotta win that Gucci bag from you. But what the fuck was it? Yeah, I gotta win that bitch from you. So yeah, you my nigga, bro. Just know that. You fucking real. I'll see you next year. I'm gonna be a, you would be a senior, right? Yeah. Fucking dope, man. My nigga. Alright, shout out to this girl. What's up, my nigga? Alondra? I'm a fucking nigga right there. I'm your fucking coach. I taught you how to play basketball. With that quick crossover, Chris Paul there, Rose shit. You know what I mean? Yeah. Quick ass shot you got. You know, you fucking cool. You fucking dope. You're like basically like fucking guy to me, like, you're so fucking dope, like, it was like, damn, it's my nigga right here, but yeah, you fucking raw at soccer, when you don't kick the shit out of people, but yeah, you dope, anyways, I love your ugly ass, holding it down for me over there, Shady Grove, you know, all good, alright, next, Agustina. Girl, I was fucking gonna see you in Florida, but you fucking left, so I was like, what the fuck? And then we're in, like, different beach areas, you know what I mean? But yeah, but shout out to you, I miss you, you're fucking dope. another cool ass girl, man. You got the best homegirl. Fuck what y'all say. I got the best homegirl. My niggas. Argentina pride. All the way back to Argentina. You know how Argentina do it. Alright, shout out to Anna Banana. Anna, you are so fucking ugly and so tan. You look like Stucky. I'm just kidding. I kind of like your tan. It's fucking dope. Your mom, she's really nice. That one day that we went, you know, it wasn't my day, but yeah. Anyway, it's a good day. It was a good day. You know what I mean? You're crazy. I wish you and your boyfriend the best. Don't fuck up and get, you know, woo, a little bit pregnant. Don't do that. Fuck. And if you are, use a damn fucking rabbit's willy. But yeah, shout out to you. Alright, next my nigga Polo. This nigga's raw as fuck as goalie. This nigga saved our ass in the team so many times. My nigga Polo. I didn't know him at the beginning of the year and shit, but damn, we got cool. You know, it's all good. Next year, I'm gonna beast. Probably make varsity already. Alright, shout out to my nigga Ramiro. God, this nigga's crazy. That's my nigga right there. You fucking raw, soccer, bro. Fuck what haters say. You fucking raw. I've been telling you that since the beginning. You cold, you cold. Yeah, you fucking dope. You can say Spider-Man, I know. Spread my word about a hit that hoe. You're the one who did it. Everybody was insane. It's the last hit it, and then you spread it. That's some shit right there. Good shit. Oh, and you got big ass ears. But you look sexy, so it's all good. Next, shout out to the shortest girl I know, Andy. What up, my nigga? You fucking short as fuck. But you're like a little, you're like a fun size candy bar. You're like fun in a cup. Or what the fuck did they say in Jersey Shore? But yeah, you're fucking dope. You're like one of me and Gash's best homegirls. You're fucking crazy as fuck. When I say crazy as fuck, I mean crazy as fuck. But yeah, shout out to you, keeping it trail, as you say, big dog. Oh, even though you go to whack ass with this, but anyways, shout out to my nigga Benny right here. Benny, it's for you, nigga. Lakers on deck, you know. You know, actually, you're liking the Bulls and shit. Like, what the fuck? Who like the Bulls? Is that Rose? His ass is injured, even though he's cold as fuck. Can't compare to the Lakers though. Come on now. Shout out to you, bro. You growing up, you're like a little brother to me. You fucking dope. Shout out to Victor. Victor, I think you're famous on Facebook or some shit. Every standard you peak, you get like 1,000 likes. How you do it? You think it's cool as fuck? Fucking, I'm gonna get to know you next year better. You know, we're gonna probably become close and shit. But yeah, you cool. You got a shitload of stuff that I'm into. All about music, all shit. You know a shitload about that. Oh, and I see you rocking that polo too. Shout out to you for rocking the polo. Alright, now we got this crazy girl. She's psychotic. Anything you do will bother her. She goes by the name of Jasmine. What's up, my nigga Jasmine? This my nigga, you know. I've been knowing her since fucking, what, last year? Or 9th grade? I don't know. But yeah, you're cool as fuck. You know, I'm always gonna be here for you like I was. Always. You count on me. Count on this nigga. Yeah. But yeah, I'm always be here for you. I wish you weren't able to fuck your dating. I don't know if you're dating somebody, but yeah, I wish y'all the best. Shit, my computer's in there. Alright. But yeah. Shout out to you. You fucking dope. You crazy. I love you, y'all some crazy ass niggas. Yeah. Man, I know my God. Jesus loves grapes now. This is delicious as fuck. I swear to you, the most delicious thing I have ever tasted. Well, you know, not the. My music right quick. Just in case I don't forget nobody. Hold on, let me check. Let me check right quick, just in case I don't forget nobody. Yeah. And what was I gonna tell you? Oh! We got one more person. One more person. one more fucking person in these. Delia. What's up, my fake ass nigga? You're the fakest nigga I fucking know. Oh, gosh. I don't got beef with your nigga, but you know what he be doing. You know what he be doing, girl? And you know it. Hey, I'm just... You're crazy, you're cool. You are my nigga, bro. I've been knowing you since 9th grade, and shit's haven't changed. You still been real with me. All the niggas I'm shouting out to, y'all been real with me. Shit. And if I'm getting to know y'all, y'all gonna know that for me. Shout out to all y'all. Shout out to all my niggas, bro. All y'all keep it 100 with me. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go play Black Ops. Hey, if you got PS3, add me. Franco Rhyme TNB. Add me the fuck on PlayStation. Yeah. It's no more great. Hell yeah, there's some more great, there's some shit in the video. But yeah, you know how we be doing, man. Hit me up if you want some tickets for the ASAP concert. I don't know where the fuck he's gonna be at, but I heard he's gonna be there with a fucking Big Crit. I heard that shit, I don't know. I'm gonna try to get some tickets for my cousin. He works at the fucking arena place. I don't know if he's gonna be there, where it's gonna be, but yeah, just holler at me. I'll get them cheap. Hey, but I'm just barely starting this shit. You know, support me, subscribe, all that shit that you want. So yeah, shout out to y'all niggas. And I forgot somebody, I'm fucking sorry. Y'all can stab me when I get back to Texas. So yeah. I love you guys. I see y'all niggas in school. If I don't, nigga, what am I talking about? I will see you. What the fuck? Man, like GP's fucking big. Oh, cheap ass school. Yeah. Anyway. Oh, it's 317. It's picking nose time. Sorry, 317 every day I pick my nose. I don't know why I just do it. Look at that shit. Got grapes at the bottom. And I'm trying to get that shit. Yeah, shout out to all the niggas. And the niggas that's liking this after 3. Sorry, boo-boo. Not gonna happen. But yeah. All y'all niggas, man. I love y'all. Keep it real. Like this video. And if you don't, well, fuck you! I'm saying, nah, don't fuck you. Y'all my fans. Not my fans, but my fucking YouTube people, channel, and shit. I don't know. Hey, when the fuck does school start? Because I'm over here in fucking Miami and South Beach, and it's the 19th. I don't know when the fuck school starts. I gotta buy some clothes. I'm fucking up. But yeah, I hit y'all up, man. Y'all know what it is. Lakers, nigga. Y'all know what it is.